Abel, and this is my home. And the night I was about to be born, my mom was stuck in a forest fire, and we were about to be killed until she was saved. Not from a guy or a gal, but a horse. Yeah, I said it. Which got us out the fire to an abandoned home.
Oh, how about this horse? I actually helped my mom give birth to me, but she never saw that horse again. My mom told me that story that every time I love horses.
But I'm kind of a troublemaker.
That's it!
Feel my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey went, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me.
That are upset at me.
Vandalizing their property by throwing eggs at their houses, which is why I'm sending you to boarding school.
Sending me to boarding? This is our home. This is the place where that horse saved you and me.
Get it. Life has been hard since me and your father got divorced. But it'll get better.
Life even be better? Who even is my real guy? The boy you broke up with when I was one. Thank you. sorry. And I can't believe I was being nice to you.
Let's go, Sarah. Do you seriously think you belong here? Think again, country girl.
Rip it, Barbie girl. What a nice dorm room.
Nothing.
Okay. I need to. Betsy is trying to pick up our horses.
Hey, we can have horses?
Oh, yeah.
What the heck was that?
Sorry about that.
Hey, girl, pick your horse.
This horse.
You mean that one?
Yeah.
He's not the right horse for you.
He is the right horse. You may think he's not, but he's perfect.
Put it down, your teacher.
I'm teacher, that's what.
potato.
You wake me up a better way?
Never. Good morning, class. I hope you forgot about what happened yesterday. Yeah, I had to go to detention with a student instead of getting fired. The principal is my sister. Betsy, stay and go clean the stables while the rest of you ride your horses.
Let's go! What the heck is wrong with you?
What is wrong with me?
There you are!
Longhouse. Because my father left me and my mom for another woman and her daughter. Because he didn't love or care about us, which made me feel like people don't care. I am a monster and I should leave.
We'll be okay, but why are you hiding your feelings away?
Because I wanted to make a good impression, but the instance I found a teacher.
Running away isn't the answer. You need to stay strong. I don't want anything to happen to you about you since you're my best friend. Think if someone didn't care, they wouldn't find you.
You're right. Thank you. And that horse.
Aren't you gonna name him?
Yes, you're right.
I'm thinking Ashpel. He saved me and my mom in a fire, and Ashpel means fire.
That's a good name. Now let's go back to our dorm room.
Well, you see,
it's finding some wood for a fireplace, and that can help.
Oh, I see.
Thank you. You're the world's most greatest friend ever, Austin. Bye.
What are you looking at?
Well,
if it isn't one in the plastic. I just came here in those suits because I got detention at 4 in the morning.
What?
Worst of all, it was with Amy.
What?
Because she suffocated me.
What?
And I said she looked like a piece of plastic. And because she dashed under my desk.
What?
Because I'm older. Bad girl, that's about to be a mess. Cause I'm older.
Christmas.
What is your problem?
That's none of your business. What is wrong with your behavior?
None of your business, loser.
Do you think I'm a loser? I could beat you in that horse race.
No!
Yeah.
Oh! Go on! Perhaps you should get a little
awesome one? No! Go get it!
I win. You have to dress up like a baby and sing the baby song.
And I win. You have to do the same thing.
Deal! Broke up and I'm really sorry.
Fine, I forgive you.
Thanks.
No problem. But what about the next day? What happens if you lose?
I'm a little baby.
Look at Dada!
Wait,
I'm
serious! So win! I need to see Asheville now!
Doesn't describe what's going on behind these eyes. It's just too easy to fake a smile. But you got my heartbeat on repeat, going about 100,000 miles. My mind's racing, but I can never ride around you. It's two steps ahead, I'm tripping over my shoes.
Overreacting about the competition. I wanted to win the competition so bad, so I wanted to win the competition. Okay,
that's you, Daddy. Betsy, what's wrong?
I just didn't expect so many people.
Who's that? 4, 3, 8, who's my baby girl? Betsy! Betsy! Go, Betsy! That lady yours!
No, let's get to the starting line.
Be dressed up like a baby.
Ah! Ah!
mentioned everyone. You have horrible news.
She tried to text me back to tell about her hard time breathing. She told us that she was having anxiety attacks and she was losing control over the heartbeat and lung tension.
We found her from that horse of hers, which is why she's in the hospital.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, my baby girl! You're okay! Don't ever scare me like that!
I promise.
But why didn't you tell me you had an anxiety disorder?
I just didn't want to make your life harder than it already is. Like Dad, the money, and how you hate me. I'm not perfect. The reason why we lost the money and... I'm making Dad leave us! I wasn't the best daughter you wanted! And I broke my heart and yours because of me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you hate me because of this.
Helen, I don't hate you. And it's not your fault. Me and your father didn't get along that well. It's not your fault and you're perfect just the way you are. And I'm sorry I hurt you so much. And I love you.
I love you too. Since we were saved from Ashbel. I need you, Mom, because I love you. Yourself to Austin.
Did you do this to me? I thought we were friends. You always take all the attention to yourself. Austin doesn't think that you're cute and he's my man. I knew him since first grade. I knew him since pre-K. You Richie. Faker! Mayday!
Oh, that was a lot of drama today. I don't know why people think I'm cute.
Then you're a cowboy and people think cowboys are cute. People think cowboys have very strong muscles, especially your abs.
I think I have strong hands.
Out of the question, and no, you look like a weakling.
Oh, man.
Oh, well.
I touched your scene, Amy and Sarah. I'm afraid I have to give you girls your first attention.
It's all your fault! You're the one who made me look ugly! Not because you were trying to get my man! No, he's mine!
I'm so annoyed! I can't wait to be in front with you! Ugh, you're so horrible!
I'm
sorry to
record this.
Way ahead of you.
Get out the way!
Not my fault you guys
thought we could detention. At least it wasn't 2 weeks for school
dance. Shoot Dad, I thought it was going to be your date. Because he's mine. No, he's mine. No, he's mine!
What a bunch of losers.
Austin! You can choose who you want your date to be at the school dance.
made my decision. Will you be my dad at school dance?
Yes, I'll be your dad at school dance.
Yes, sir, good night.
What did I say?
Don't care about what you said.
Going to regret this! Don't you dare leave!
I'm so sorry! What where I was going?
No, me!
I'm Finn!
I'm James! Thank you for your kindness!
Do anything to help anyone in need!
Are you new to the school?
Indeed, James! Been nice talking to you!
Are you going to the school dance?
See you there!
Is that the kind of hairstyle you're wearing for the school dance?
Oh, I'm just curling my hair!
Okay! Thanks.
Is that a necklace?
Yeah. My dad gave me this when I was 1 year old. So my father left me and mom for another woman.
Yeah.
It's okay. Just focus on the dance. I wonder who I was holding hands with.
So I gave you to another woman. I found a mother with her and found you. Tried to be with her instead of your mother. Regret ever putting you to adopt and leaving your mom and sister. Soon we'll be a happy family.
Love you, Daddy.
Love you too.
Thank you for that walk.
No problem, Betsy. Want to grab something to eat?
Sure. And seriously, I'm starving. Mom, what are you doing here?
It's the reason why I'm moving here. To see what a good horse rider you are.
Hey.
Hey, Betsy.
Myself.
The heck is your problem?
None of your business. That's your problem.
None of your business.
Why are you staring at my chest?
Where did you get that necklace?
In the field.
That's my necklace. Give it back.
No way. It's finders, keepers, loser, weepers.
Jeez, Amy, I need it.
Is it a good luck charm?
Yes.
Then no. Give me one good reason why this necklace is so important to you.
What's the necklace my dad gave me?
What?
My dad gave this to me as a gift. Told me to keep it with me all the time so one day I can find you. I didn't get what that meant. Till my mom told me they were getting a divorce. Cause he was cheating on my mom for another woman, replacing me with another girl my age. Without him, things in my house started to go wrong. Without him, I started causing trouble.
Yeah, I'm not doing this because I like you. Our story was super emotional.
Thank you.
Never do this again! Yeah. Hey! Congratulations. Let's see what you can do in the finals.
You're on.
Excuse me. Yes? Are you my mother?
What are you talking about?
My father is Ronald Cowbell. I'm his daughter. Is he your husband?
Yes.
What?